now on Jones Jr. So that'll send Booker to the line, and as I mentioned, tomorrow, 130-point game. That's the youngest player in NBA history to get to 130-point game, 24 years old, 132 days. And of course, Carmelo Anthony, 23rd in the game.
Second rebounding, second and blocks.
This is the best.
He's had an interesting rookie season for sure. Let's take a look at the upcoming national TV schedule. Sunday on ESPN.
Booker really coming alive in the second half for the Suns. And that coupled with all-around terrific three-point shooting really helping the Suns pull away here late in this one. Lillard, the three, it's out. Trent Jr. fouled as he tries to go back up. For the Blazers, not a bad shooting that. 17 of 42 for three, good for 41%. Shooting 45% from the field. The Suns, 59% from the field, 54% from three.
Question is, he's got to be committed to
those turnovers for the Blazers. Not a lot of turnovers. So they're still under their average, 11.6, which is good for second best in the league. But Phoenix has been able to turn those 11 turnovers into
22-14. Home record is
that's truly
12-6 coming in.
States. Yeah, rare to see
fourth in the West.
He's doubling up.
Patterson,
it's all turnovers. Couple of interesting streaks right now.
Another three. The 17
games for the opponents under.
Golden State has gone 7-32.
The Blazers 18-2 this year. They score north of 112 points. Lead is 9 with under a minute left. Paul, defended by Trent Jr. 10 to shoot. Trying to attack Covington. Whistle on the floor. Looks like turnover Phoenix. Blazers ball.
Go for 3.
Yet again.
Simons checks in for Jones Jr. Nader checks in for Sharpe. Blazers have to hustle. Lillard trying to go by Booker. Gets into the paint. Up and under. Contact. No whistle. Misses the lay-in. Easy transition bucket for Bridges. The Suns now lead by 11 with 30 seconds left. Simons, he answers with the lay-in. Now got 10 points. Six Blazer with double figures tonight. Blazers choose not to foul. Suns will just pass it around, and as it stands, it looks like the Suns will prove to 17-3 in the last 20 games. Really the hottest team in the league at this moment. The Blazers, the winning streak will stop at 3. They begin the second half of the season. Count the 3 from Trent Jr. for the